terms of a permanent ceasefire. I don't know how you could have a permanent ceasefire with Hamas, who has said before October 7th and after October 7th that they want to destroy Israel. They want a permanent war. I don't know how you have a permanent ceasefire with an attitude like that.
Okay. So the war you're saying against Hamas is justified in that way.
I think Israel has the right to defend itself,
yes,
and to go after Hamas, not the Palestinian people.
Okay.